And we're back with Spatish Dinkley Marines. LV64, who will be today? Yeah. Could go more Xeno. Could go some synth. Spakey Smarty. Good enough for me. Yeah. Today I applied for the Predator Whitelist. Let's see how that'll go. Writing stories. Never my forte. At least not like that. So, yeah. What do you roleplay there? What's this? Custom? Command Jink. Headset. Keys. Still leave. Wait. Wasn't that the changes that we rejected because you weren't supposed to be changing how people use it? Because like, oh, hashtag V instead of colon V and so on and so on. And yeah, some people might be using hashtag V for regular command because they're interchangeable. I think it's like, yeah, hashtag colon something else as well you could use. Yeah. Xeno. So restarting? And we're back with some special team Clemarines. LV52 chances claim. Who will it be today? Okay. Xeno, Sinfi, Sparty, Specky. Specky, Smarty, who cares? It's a little bit the other way around. So it's so weird that in English you have, like, you know, kind of like an inferred order to saying things, and if you say things the other way around, it doesn't sound well. Even like if you're use adjectives around things and so on, like, oh, even the words, like, oh, you don't say talk tick, you say tick tock, and so on, so on, so on. Looking for a language. So amusing. So I learned interesting things. Yeah. English tenses, really don't like those. Back in Polish, you only had like 3 or 4. You know, past, present, future, and then like one continuous maybe. In English, you have stuff like, oh, past perfect in the future perfect. Yeah? Picture, what could that be? And, you know, in 5 days, I will have worked in this company for 10 years. Stuff like that. I have had worked. Stuff like that. Should you learn, we get the more advanced degrees in English. You know, first degree in English, advanced degree in English, and then certificate of proficiency in English. I have all three. Probably didn't need the last one, but eh. If I didn't get it, well, learning straight away, probably would never get it. And not like I needed that much. Used to be the case now, if you get like FCE, the first certificate in English, that would make you exempt from taking English exam or some state exams in Poland, but that didn't fare over or whatever. I don't remember that being counted again. Didn't do diddly. Maybe give you a couple points at joining the university or something. This an event? Cope? No, I'm not. Why not? Don't know LB then. Yeah, probably had to take some server off or whatever and restart it. I don't know. And we are in Xeno. Okay. Oh, no queen. No queen. Scream. We could go drone and maybe late carrier. I could go for that. Wait, I think first thing first, where is a good hive location? The one that people enjoy. Yeah. Hive somewhere around here, maybe. Yeah, this looks like a good as place as any. Yeah. I need a corpse. Corpse to make huggers. Everything else, there are corpses. Hive core. Good. Yum. Go, 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 go. Bleh. Egg morpher. Was buried, and now I'm free. I don't know whatever on me. Up. Keep Pharos. Recovery moon. Where towels? Good question. Heck yeah. Mother. Laggy. Oof. That's a lag. Toasted. What's going on here? That place for a garden. Nice. Damn nice. And also politics. Like a server. Yeah, alright. comes at power station. Perfect into carrier. If I went that way. Oh, for this for you. Headhunter. I know. It's not having me. I'm a drone. Unless I cause them trouble, they don't allow to hunt me. I'm unworthy. Build some forward knives somewhere. Questions where? I think usually people fight around fitness, was it? Guess I should go back now. This has been a bullet shot, so can't you go there yet? Hello, brother. How's your day? Beautiful building. I think this is where fights usually take place. Okay. Not spawn ball. Cluster. Well, there's smart gun gear just sitting here. I love this for you. The drone has so much plasma compared to the carrier. Recovery now. Playing shit like this is almost like playing back. Oh yes, I'm going to go late carrier, so that's a strategy where first I use the drone to build myself the infrastructure I need, and then blah blah. You guys. which is kind of neat. Remember, like, what was it? Francis John, one of those YouTubers that does a lot of Oxygen Not Included, RimWorld, and some like crafting automation kind of games. He was explaining the origins of like how Wood's Cheese and Rush and, you know, the various strategy, like, oh yeah. So and everything just goes back to, you know, Red Alert. Where, you know, hey, if you were strong early on, then, you know, you'd have, you know, then you'd be rushing. If, you know, you only get better later, then you want to go economy, turtle up, and so on, so on. But yeah. Was that, you know, one beats the other, but the other means it. Kind of a rock, paper, scissors. I'm not sure of that. To cover that. But yeah. Economy beats turtle, turtle beats rush, rush beats economy. And so it's like, oh, you respond with one to the other. Yeah, that's all kind of neat that everything is just coming back. And yeah, when you pick up a new game, you're not really just learning new stuff, you're just going back to the old stuff, because, well, the game changes, but what you do in the game doesn't. Hopefully. If it's a comedy strategy, well, you will have that trifecta. Pretty much. Yeah. Well, even if we are talking about this game in terms of, like, I don't know, some kind of tactical shooter or something, it's got similarities. Okay, what's going on? We see just with different sprite. Nest that used the nest west of me, the keep cat is in the dark. You have more fire, blah blah. Okay. Turn back up hive. Stuff taking you so long as a carrier. Where's it go? One full fill, two full fill, like three fill of plasma, and then that's just for plunking it down instead of building it. I love drones having so much plasma. They are amazing. The most basic of basic drones. You are a force multiplier. You make everybody else shine. You're the jobber of the, you know, Xeno world. You do your job, and everybody loves it. Recovery not spawnable. You might not get the glory of being the murder hobo. You may not, I don't know, be the leader as the queen. But you're still important. Because if you weren't there, people would cry. Alright. I think I've drawn enough. We have some other competent drones. Everything is fine. I need to skip the hive. Get it all. Okay. Evolve. Carrier. No. Nine hackers. To get larva tokens. Blech. A little bit. I'm at 25 past. There should be Hyper now. Alright. Frontline resupplied. Tracks going back to the house. Choo choo. I guess I got frenzy. This one didn't die. It died. Sad. Where is everyone? Traps. Not for LC1. Figured. The power end comes. They'll be all over that. Yeah, we have all the egg morphers everywhere. We have players that join everywhere as well, which is neat. This far up? Yes. Come on for a hustle. Yes. Tals can't take Morphers. Tals can't take eggs either. They can't take planted eggs either. So only I am the liability here. Four hackers. This way? And put one here already. Startled me. Now I am sad. Even though I'm frontline. I'm still in the raising level. One more egg. That still window. That took a lot out of me. Heal a drone. There go Eggsac. What does Eggsac do? Eggsac loses hackers, gains the ability to make its own eggs. And it can also string a pheromone, suffix. That's what it was. Last time I tried it, it was like, alright, this is fine. Though if you die and Marines grab your corpse, you have egg plasma, which is just like as if you had, you know, grabbed an egg full of children. Not anymore. So it's a liability if you die, but a fun liability. Alright. Way better than trying to refill normally with eggs. I still miss the old times when the more you mature, the more you store. And also the mutator that lets you store even more. Those were fun. But I am the most boring player out there. So take it with a grain of salt. Ah, being able to plant eggs everywhere. That was awesome. Back then, carry was formidable. Yeah. Traps everywhere, eggs everywhere. Marines had to really slowly advance, otherwise they would get hugged. Tick, tick. Wait, one tile too low. You're so tall, you don't fit in one single tile. Here sounds like a good enough place for more of her. For more of her, like for last two. So last two, there will be eggs. There's eggs, there's captured Marines. And everyone is happy. Fail. Yeah. Whoa. Good. You have a carrier right here. But it could be easier. You are all welcome. All right. Which eggs use here? This one. Egg morpher here. be a bad place to store all those, I guess. I clicked on it, which made me fill up. Annoying. Enjoy clown cannon. Well, Predator, what are you doing today? Over here, Cass. Maybe the Predator could put out the Cass. Oops. B. Destroyed. Probably the one that just filled with so many huggers. Serpentine, serpentine. Life, wrath, or prey. Ambitions. Oop. Three eggs, plenty of herbs. Basically, that I gave the burrower the ability to fill their own traps. Otherwise, I'd be like, hey guys, go to this location. Over here in the A blocks, underneath, you know, one of the open lockers. There's a trap. Someone please fill it. Yeah, too much. But when you, I think you had to use the boiler for it or something. Yeah. Just get boiler if you want the fancy asset. Anyone can fill it. This looks good. Not sure what that changed. Well, winter rain. Summer development potential. Oh. Okay. Master. He's built clusters to protect from cast and so on. On the egg, on the runner. Clusters protect from Cass. Knife or from obese, I think. Or at least protect from artillery. I think that's a trigger. No. extend weed zap it. Yeah, a little bit too close. My huggies. Right. Wait, I have two huggers left. And getting huggers right now is a bit harder because I think we went through most of the corpses, strains, and Eggsac. Is the dual attack? Okay, storm, 7x. Mm-hmm. I feel like Xac should be able to carry more. Right, I've got stronger pheromones, I think. Am I faster or is it just less lucky? Seven of seven, good burst, good everything. How is our hive? 21 plus zero. Three larvae. Everything looks good. The exit does have more plasma. Nice, got like, oh yeah, need to be building clusters everywhere. They can plant their eggs. That makes sense. Level hackers, that's plenty. Can I offer you this egg? That's a rocket mount. That's a curse. Rebuild it. Left the pole. Least fun of the games, which is not the green dot. Refill it, fix it up, make it spread the weeds again. Come with our lair. You. Pheromones with recovery and stuff. Oh. Very useful drone. So much backlining. Scoped rifle. That's always been there. Or did someone get trapped there? You somewhere else, the more hackers cross the front. You see that we are all on the same side of the map, but I think it's like the west side. Not sure that there's anything going on the east side. It's kind of sad. It's such a big map technically. Not that much of it is used. Oh no, not the high flight. But the boiler. Why did you guys bump the easy capture? Hey, the objectives. See the objective, capture more. If play objective, then maybe win easier. So many hackers. Actually, my fault. Something, something. In the positive sense. Cluster. Thank you. I see you, buddy. Plus 41, okay. Aurora died. Oh no. Make a cluster here. This is a good place for a cluster. Okay, so many clusters. Good problem to have. Let's have weeds. Oh, money dead. Oof. Need some spec. It might be a scout. Maybe the other one. Who knows? Can we destroy something? Can't. Because I'm not the leader. Wait, wait, wait. My power set has been kind of gimped. I crush so much. Damn that crush. Okay. Yeah, frenzy. Engineering this way? It is. Guys, deflect the power. All right. What are the other comes? Oh, we have some. Fight, body was predator fighting. It was fast as lightning. Oof, oof. Well, that happened. We probably block it. Oh no. He got slammed. Ghost. Ghost. So, hope you enjoy my eggies. The comes are down. Where are the other comes? Yeah, it doesn't matter. The bright bells anyway. How is the hyphy? 18.0. Who's online? These are the people. And how is the crew manifest? XOSOSO 3IO 2P. Vehicle crewman, blah blah blah, squad squad squad. Chief MP, MKL, MTMT, RO. DDT, we have Monfi the Sith. Is a need for intelligence work. Ghost follow. Okay. How is Intel going? Early in the thing. Into slightly better.
Attention. Security level lowered to blue. Potentially hostile activity on board.
Don't make a crisp.
Thank you. charge!
Equip machine or replace one of the models with same price for single caps. They just not the parts. That's right, never forget. You look at the door, you look at that, that's why I drink free coffee on why you time? Why you sponsor time? How bad are those? Wait there. Perhaps were the spiders, probably. Ooh. What a fun thing to do now. Well, then I have a little bit 10, but for 16 that's good enough. So I guess I'll go Sentinel. Hiccups. With mommy shooting? Yes, mommy. Fire. Queen, you almost dead. Queen, no. Yes, we don't want to say that. Oof. Someone got gripped. Git spawn. Alright. He walks in, walks out. Lost courage. Kill those. It's always worse that you kill someone. Easy capture, just drag them out. But no, you chuck them against the walls. And slash. And another. We need caps. Let's get a purple check mark. So we're going to win this. Time for suicide. Nothing else we could do. Pill huggers. It's time to just wait it out. This kind of drone doesn't think that it can go and capture maybe someone. Well, that's a far stretch for me, but not zero chance with all the amount of eggs I've put everywhere. Chuckle me, boy. Need more caps. Get to the tuber. Here, crash, crash. Right. Wow. Some crit. Nice. We need more caps to replenish the hive. Ferris. Yep, so slow. How many did I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at least. That pile alone. Spiderlink. I was ready for the queen to evolve. How is our hive? 12. I'm not too bad. It's a beta-head out there. Sisters left. Not too bad. Need more gaps. And we're gonna die. Retreat to hive. Strategy. You start the round as a drone. You build us as a forward hive thing that you'll be using for harass, like on LZ or whatever, like build one of those sovereign temples and so on or something like that. Then you ghost to free up your body. And then go runner. Trying to get us near another so that you can not only utilize what you built, but yeah, also be able to harass. It's fun. So we have 40 ticking right there. It only work if, you know, there's like spare larva or whatever. Well, could work. If people pollinate that easier, just really the ravages of me. Almost got him. God, my brain. Heck yeah. Spit there. It's one slot. All right. Some damage. This be a 3-hour round. This rate. Jerks. And they just fell off and die. Yeah. Easy. More easily melting snow. 3-4-4, no siege there, okay. Yes, mother. This is a good place for a future siege. Just needs some repairs. Even. Yeah, we have so many recovery notes, we have so many X stuff. Those caps. Yep. Good strategy. Yeah, we used it before. Queen, please give Pharos. Yeah, Queen. It looks back. Didn't be destroyed. pushing, let them come. Yeah, come back to us. There is so much to destroy from the previous siege. I hear motion detector. Get to my mark. Pair cluster. Where is your mark, mother truck? Well, hi, Mark. Another thing to get to take Xeno's calls is retreat and don't engage. So everybody wants to just front line. But that's not how you win. Especially when you're at a disadvantage. Hear it now. The more you ask, the longer it'll take. Approaching, get on my mark. God, you're awake. Good joy. With evil soon. The zero slots. Not at this rate. Good, lure them to us. Lure them, lurker. I see fire. I try to bait, they're not taking it. It will not worry. The dog is here, gonna try to keep our T3s up. Yeah, see, that's the problem with, like, if you don't have tiebreakers in this game. Like Xeno maturation. Or the A-bomb. Or things like that. What is, you can have stalemates like this where both sides just tool the thumbs into nothing. Rather than attacking, being proactive. Making sure you get to the other side before they get their victory condition. Let them come. Lights back on. Victoriana, we don't have a boiler. If only. And it's back, stop this shit. Someone has face hacked. Good. One cap. Did you retrieve that cap at least? Here? Probably. You. They kill me with fire. Here. What's here, me? What's here, man? Here. Where? Here, here, there. Everywhere. Me fronts. Ah, they retreated. Many queens have died to that. Hello, headhunter. Oh, I'm in danger. Being clubbed. Thank you. will have acid at them. Maybe. I've housed this on fire. Why couldn't we do this earlier? Cup. If only they were the one to die. Still blame the warrior. Once dies, that's warrior's fault. Always. They're body blocking me. Wait, I took more. Bear clusters. Reach our defenses. What, mother? Get reach it from this side. This looks kinda reached. Kinda hella reached. Grenade launcher? That's on the fire? Must be. I don't think that's a flare launcher. They're the same sound. I don't think flares could do that. We hilariously could, but no. Sneaky. Thank you. Well, Dad, don't mind me. Just melting your defenses. Kill a friend though, you like that? I'm covering out of you. Let's see, at least I'm getting my Xeno timer on. Maybe I'll even get a postfix. But by now I should have that unlocked part. Better push more into bar. I think someone burst, because they pulled the bursted. Get better, but did they? Light, light, light. Any that pulled someone early. Nice, that's 14. How many X? So probably this auto updates. Mm-hmm. least. Inside, which awaken the sights of something, which means they probably can be hurt. No slots. Two larvae though. Larva already count for slots unlocking. If I could go boil there. Why me building so many egg morphers everywhere pays dividends even up to now. See how many face I can build? And I don't think anyone else was building the morphers. I think anyone else was filling them either. That was just one carrier doing their job. And we have so much out of that. Stop bumping me as I'm melting things. Five for caps, you're at the evil speed. If we had a D3 slot, I'd boil, but we don't. Oops. Caps is what wins the games. Let's you play for longer. And a comeback. Good. Shit. Well, there go my polar dreams. Yeah, that was a bit too loud. Yup. Ripjoy. Just. Toggle. Just toggle the zoom. Preferences. Even though I want to be Xeno. Admin, who's online? These people. That's Hive. Ooh, Corrupted Hive. We have a young queen. Crew manifest. Looking fine. Somebody dead. I mean, it's Delta. Expect, but how's the regular Hive status? 11. So yeah. I don't think they found any eggs, so I think me, the Eggsac, or one of the random files was the egg. Combined with Predator, Praetorian, or Queen. Queen died, right? Yeah, we lost the Queen. Queen and me. Come to see this. Yeah. Eggsac is a liability. Do not die. If you die, make sure you get gipped. Let's see. Delving, flanking them, attacking southeast fob. Southeast fob. Here, there is a shortcut here. It will be quite clever. Speaking of clever stuff. But it's not around anymore. Two, three, four. Yep. Yeah. Five. That's plus 10 Xenos. Honestly, sit back, relax. You'll crush it. If you die until then. 26 Xenos. That will be enough to support us. What do you mean, lurker? I thought someone lit the fire. Awesome. So what do the facts want? Perform, here's a report. Summer success and coffee riot. Put the price tag on the coffee. Media's personal demands for free coffee. That's the right. I remember to do something about it. I have lost it on my email. Coffee riots. Look, bait switch. Perfect. Come on, Hagger. Epic. Xenos are loyal to us, reinforcements soon or so. That would be interesting. Oh wow. Ah! Yell to the Marines, baby. A small one. Hello. Ook. Back quick. Backpack. They're wearing a helmet. It's really weird and neat. Yes. Need the hive. Supply the hive for all the monkeys we have. Be the breaking point. Ah. Look at the hands on so many different things. No, I'll need to handle pulling once I am back on Ovi. Just for a little bit. Yes, mother! Need an evapod. That we will need a cluster. Need more eggs. In a minute. Guys, move away from here. You're more trouble than it's worth. Do not need a morpher. Nope. Yes, yes, yes. Going carriers, a thing would be useless because I can't really infect the other marines, as hilarious that would be. So yes, I could go Hivelord. Right. Did it get infected? Don't seem responsive. Don't walk off at the pool, you dolts. Right. Maybe put more hackers on them. Does that make any difference? How it got. Here's the point, my items are... God, has died, CEO. 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 24 Xenos, that's more than the regular hive. Just neat. Indoor. I float. Yes. Yes. Need to build a door. Sleeping pills. Can you give me leader, Mom? And it's bursting. And I get a star mom. Oh shit, the wrong calf. Very much a good hive. So I guess right. Yes. We'll go into the pool. Spread my weeds a bit. Melt it all. Yay, star. Come on, hugger. That was quite a little burst. Yes. You can do it. Ooh. Just evacuated. Oh no. I think I should weed the ship for us. Only spiders. What's this? Ambrosia vulgaris. Very good. Stop right there, so you must come. Thanks for T3s, but how close are you? So many spiders, jeez. There were supposed to be many available, why didn't they turn major? But they had to bring in some smart gunners to eradicate the vermin. Have auto injectors, everyone. This is a surprise buried. Couple cast needs for egg morpher. Why the eggs? We don't need more eggs. We don't have monkeys. Tuggers. Best go shaman or something. Yeah, I could. We could. Yeah, we did. Probably voice in the shadow. Damn it. Need more monkeys. Yes. More monkeys. I'm sure we can get more. What about the big monkeys everywhere? If only we could infect those. Larva on the wheelchair. Tell the towel to let me go, tankies. I think you enjoy yourself quite well. So, can they pull the hive up? Ship. Can they meme it? Like it. Well, too bad. Hey, if you're not using those people, could we use them? Duck is on duty. All right. What will Xeno want once I get here? Step one, usually do CAC. Step two, life pods. Means we could sit up. Goop, goop. We are not the bad sisters. Good question. Need protection. If we do, anything is possible for Queen in the White House. Hello, Synth, how are you? so much possible. That's friends. Whoa. But that meant it. Human Queen has 4 months. Once we're finished with this temporary hive, I'm going to use an anti-bird gun to defend lifeboats. Right, mother. Hive number 2 coming up. Defend life dudes. Ship because we're trying to be defensible. Yep. Hive cluster. Bringing an egg here. Recovery. Recovery. Yeah. Not from Slayers, I think that's from Slayers. Something like that. All right. Go. Pick resin walls. What's for the pick? Stop playing with your food. I think the other half expect us to go down, which would be fair. Maybe we should call the burb up or go down on the other burb. Other Hivelord. Yes, do that. Call it up, Mom. Another bug trap on a whale. Get to it then. could be. Need to have the dropship for the children. So your own spawn pool. Good. Monkey in. Push the marine. Galvy. Move. Go, go, go. Oh, make it there. Spawn pool here. How much plasma? Little coins. Out 25 plus 1. Sammy, it's showtime. We should just go down and attack the other hive. Come with us. They attack. We can.
Come on, you bastard!
Well, hello, friends. Cracks me up. And the other hive finally got boiler. But it wasn't me. I'm in danger. They're queen north of CSC. Track. Not really here. Oh my god, it moved. I quit. Yeah. I think that's their crew in that. No major. But right now, Guinness. I mean, Coop. It will betray them. It would be ever so lovely if it's small hosts. Mr. Medic Surgeon. Oh, Sturgeon. What's this say? Trap, press the hole, yeah. Landed right on top of us. Everybody just for selfie. This one. Solar Strange. Okay, no, we don't see the time to evacuate. 3 hour round. Solid. That's a solid round. Up and away. This configuration, I think we should have attacked, letting them us. I don't think they had enough, even like 20, 30 other Xenos. That wouldn't have been enough to fight us. Because we had ourselves also 20 something, including T3s. And yeah. Plus all the worries that didn't die. And the other half here was also low on T3s and so on. I guess they were saturated as much as they could. Because it could take all the time they wanted to evolve and what have you. Yeah, go to the wreck pit. You get the CNC drone to be subtleton. Gonna have bread with you now.